Okay, we're moving into this old temple, hoping to take out some werewolves. And I kind of killed a few of them already because, you know, discontinuity and all. I started recording the episode over again, so I just sort of backtracked out a little bit. Do I need a key for that? Ah, not getting through there. Gonna have to go around. Or not. That looks like the edge of the map. What was I caught up on? That's weird. Stop getting caught up on nothing. It's ridiculous. Not going that way. Nothing but trouble that way. Don't want any deep mushrooms. It's so stupid. If I sound like I'm off a little bit, it's because I am really freaking tired of recording this. But I want to just hammer out another episode before I take a rest. This series has become kind of long in the pipeline for me, and I'm looking forward to getting it over with. So let's figure this out here.
Right away.
That seems like a really good find. Ew, was there somebody in that? Seems kind of messed up.
As you say.
Alright, I don't want any of this junk. Okay, now the werewolves, where they went to, they went over to the other side, but in order for us to get down there, we have to go the long way. Did anyone else hear that shit?
Right ahead.
There's a trap ahead.
Hey, trap right ahead.
Oh.
I shall. Trap right ahead. Trap right ahead.
Dragon!
Very well.
Kill it!
As you say.
Oh shit, somebody get it off! Oh, damn. Well, that was something.
It shall be done.
Killed us a dragon.
As you say.
There are dwarves and humans and crap down here. Starting to wonder if,
Mm-hmm.
Okay, these werewolves seem to be living in the same building as a dragon. It seems kind of unusual. They don't seem to live together. Holy shit, look at all that. Oh, damn. Take it all. Oh, there's still all sorts of money and crap left. Keep taking stuff. Fill your pockets. Yeah, gather your party and venture forth. You think that since the dragon and the werewolf seem to be living in different parts of the place, I guess maybe they don't interact with each other. There are ghosts and shit here. Oh, I'm way off the mark.
Very well.
Stupid skeletons. Now we're definitely not where the... But somebody's still lighting torches, though. That shit still happens. The fuck? Oh, come on. Looks like I'm not getting that way. Or that way. The swords and crap all over the ground, I can't pick up any of those. They look awesome.
Mommy? Mommy, no matter, son.
We playing Mass Effect? Can you hear me? What are you doing here?
Mommy! Mommy! Mommy!
Whoever you're looking for isn't here anymore. Ah, shit.
As you said.
Damn skeletons. All getting up in my business. Alright. I guess it's the way to go.
It has begun.
Maybe they're swords, but just like statues and shit. Is this where I want to be? No, not yet. Hold on. I gotta go find something before I can do this. Bring it! What? Where'd they come from? Things just kept coming. It's like they don't know when to quit. Well, I guess if they died once, they're not smart enough to avoid death. Kind of a proven fact there. Ah, here we go again. Really? Just one of you? Haha, now you're dead. How you like that?
Shall we die?
Ugh, really?
Right ahead.
There are traps everywhere. Don't go out there! Oh, idiots. Alright. Get out of the fire, Sten. What is your problem? Traps are everywhere. Damn, this room is fucked up.
Right ahead.
Oh, damn. Traps everywhere. I don't want to take it anyway. Oh, you idiots. People are dumb. Ooh, books and whatnot. Look at this shit. What? An arcane horror? There are demons in this place? Get your ass back here so I can kill you. Okay, I'm gonna have to use a little bit of strategy now. Start attacking, because this thing is it looks like a boss. So everybody switch to their ranged attacks.
Come and get it.
I'm gonna need you to use pinning shot, hopefully to keep it from wandering off. Was that damn arcane horror? shit's gonna drive me nuts with that. What are you doing? Attack it! Okay, now it's dead. The world is a better place. All I had was silverite chainmail. Sarcophagus! It's tier 5. I don't want any tier 5 stuff anymore. Ooh, that looks good. I don't want tier 4 armor if I don't want tier 5 either, so...
I'll do it.
It's the only reason why you're here.
Hey.
Hey, what? This is Purdy. Wonder what it's for. Probably some evil. They use it for evil. Before they even stood up, he drew his sword. Red steel? No. Sure. Diamond's not really worth that much money, as strange as that may sound, so I'm not taking that. Why are there friggin' Templars down here? What's going on in this place? What? That seems dangerous. Ooh, I'm in the lair of the werewolves. It's got a corpse skull. I don't want that. Seems nasty. Time to kill some werewolves! Where the fuck were they coming from? Holy shit. Okay, this is not going well. So... That's what I call a victory, everybody. Boom. Did not know who they fucking with. And they still don't. Where are they coming from? They're like the rogues of the vampire world. I bet you that's exactly what they're supposed to be. Oops, did not want to deactivate that. I know I should be searching all the stupid little piles of junk and pile of sacks or whatever, because that's where you find not only the garbage, but you find all the good stuff that you need, like new armor and weapons and all that kind of stuff. Buying weapons and armor and all that, sure, you'll get stuff from that, but it's not really the... If you search out all the treasure chests and all that stuff, that's where you find the best stuff. Provided you search a lot of them. Except for in this case, it's garbage. Okay, let's just kill these damn werewolves and move on. They've troubled me enough.
It shall be done.
Brothers and sisters. We do not wish any more of our people hurt. I ask you this now, outsider. Are you willing to parley?
We're talking right now, aren't we? So talk.
Not with me. I have been sent to you on behalf of the lady. She believes you may not be aware of everything you should be. She means you no harm. Provided your willingness to parley in peace is an honest one.
Take me to the slave.
Follow me. But I warn you, if you break your promise and harm her, I will come back from the Fade itself to see you pay.
I bid you welcome, mortal. I am the Lady of the Forest.
Damn, you are just almost bad enough that I have to censor this. What do you want to talk to me about?
No doubt you have questions, mortal. There are things that Zathrian has not told you.
He said so? Such as?
It was Zathrian who created the curse that these creatures suffer. The same curse that Zathrian's own people now suffer. Centuries ago, when the Dalish first came to this land, a tribe of humans lived close to this forest. They sought to drive the Dalish away. Zathrian was a young man then. He had a son and daughter he loved greatly. And while out hunting, the human tribe captured them both.
The humans tortured the boy, killed him. The girl they raped and left for dead. The Dalish found her, but she learned later she was with child. She killed herself.
So Zathrian cursed them, I take it.
Zathrian came to this ruin and summoned a terrible spirit, binding it to the body of a great wolf. So Witherfang came to be. Witherfang hunted the humans of the tribe. Many were killed, but others were cursed by his blood, becoming twisted and savage creatures.
Twisted and savage, just as Witherfang himself is.
Deceit is the nature of men.
They were driven into the forest. When the human tribe finally left for good, their cursed brethren remained. Pitiful and mindless animals.
Until I found you, my lady. You gave me peace.
I showed Swiftrunner that there was another side to his bestial nature. I soothed his rage and his humanity emerged. And he brought others to me.
Why did you ambush... Oh, damn it. Why did you ambush the Dalish? For revenge?
In part. We seek to end the curse. The crimes committed against Zathrian's children were grave, but they were committed centuries ago by those who are long dead. Word was sent to Zathrian every time the landships passed this way, asking him to come, but he has always ignored us. We will no longer be denied.
We spread the curse to his people, so he must end the curse to save them.
Please, mortal. You must go to him. Bring him here. If he sees these creatures, hears their plight, surely he will agree to end the curse.
I have another plan. Kill the elves. Kill Zathrian.
I like this plan.
Well, I do not like this plan at all. Inciting these poor creatures to attack the Dalish. Are you mad?
Maybe you're right. Forget I said that, then.
Then our plan is unchanged. You must go to Zathrian and bring him here to us.
Why would Zathrian agree to come here alone?
If Zathrian comes, I shall summon Witherfang. I possess that power. I also have the power to ensure Witherfang is never found. Tell Zathrian this. If he does not come, if he does not break the curse, he will never find Witherfang, and he will never cure his people.
And what if there's no way to break the curse?
I believe there is. There must be.
If there is no way, then he dies. Then they all die.
Very well. I'll go to Zathrian and tell him this.
And we shall await your return. Outside of this chamber, the passage leading back to the surface has been opened for you. Return with Zathrian as soon as you can.
I am absolutely going to end the episode here. 23 minutes? Damn! Gotta go kill some things later, though. So, bye!